channel to Heaven's Carry and receive his instructions. He put them in the mineral cell and secured their feet to a stake. About midnight, while Paul and Silas were praying and singing hymns to God, as the prisoners listened, there was suddenly such a severe earthquake that the foundations of the jail shook. All the doors flew open and the chains of all were thrown loose. When the jailer woke up and saw the prisoners' doors wide open, the jail warden was about to kill himself, thinking that the prisoners had escaped. But Paul shouted in a loud voice, "Do not hurt yourself. They're all here." He asked for a light and rushed in, and trembling with fear, he fell down before Paul and Silas and said, "Sirs, what must I do to be saved?" And they said, "The name of the Lord Jesus, and you and your husband will be saved." So they spoke the word of the Lord to him and to everyone in his house. He took them in at that hour of night and bathed their wounds. Then he and his family were baptized at once. He brought them up into his house and provided